Yeah, he has really struggled at the line as Johnson picks it off, and Xavier Johnson slams it home. And that'll prompt a Wake Forest timeout as Pitt has stretched the lead as large as it has been so far.
And then you get a steal and you finish. That's Xavier Johnson's game.